New at 11, an accident at Norfolk International Airport sent a worker to the hospital. It happened on the tarmac just before 1 this afternoon. Airport officials tell us that a ground handler hit their head while disconnecting a tow bar from a Delta plane. Medics took them to the hospital. No word on their condition tonight.